Coming in at the number 5 spot is the ICR with Reflex, Quick Draw, FMG, and Long Barrel, and Slim Shot for the gear, Scavenger, Lightweight, and Ghost. Coming in at number 4 spot, guys, is the KN57. It used to be KN44 and Blocker 3, but now it's KN57. There's Elo, Hybrid Max, Upper, Stark, Regear, Slim Shot, again, Scavenger, Lightweight, and Ghost. Coming in at number 3 spot is the Stork. It has no optic, has Fast Mags, Stark, and Quick Throw. And that's for the secondary weapon because I don't really know what else to put on. And our body armor, Scavenger, Lightweight, and Dead Zones. Number 2 spot is the overpower Vespa, the Spitfire. It was hard to choose between this one and the first one, but I just think this one's a little bit better. There's Elo Sighting, Standard Mags, Fast Mags, Stock, and Slim Shot, Scavenger, Lightweight, and has the Diamond Camo on. And I'm just gonna put Dead Zones on. Now I've got to change up. Coming in on number 1 spot is the Woodrate. I think it's that. You don't really know, is it? SMG is Rapid Fire, Health Feed and Decent Mags, and Body Armor, Scavenger, Lightweight, Ghost. I was going to pick the Spitfire, but it has better range, so